Samuel was raised away from home. He lived in a tabernacle. His mother gave him hope because God needed him. Samuel would learn all of the truth from our Lord. He would become the new gateway to God. The people rejected the leadership, no longer wanting priests or judges, not wanting God as king. They preferred a human being. Samuel would learn all of the truth from our Lord. He would become the new gateway to God. Saul was a choice as their first king. Samuel became Saul's counselor. God's leader was so brave, but soon he misbehaved. Samuel would learn all of the truth from our Lord. He would become the new gateway to God. Saul lost his way. Samuel the priest, prophet and judge, he became the anointer of kings. He sanctified King Saul, and he was Saul's own downfall. Samuel would learn all of the truth from our Lord. David had killed the Philistine. The women danced and began to sing. Saul's role as king downplayed. David's favor was displayed. This was the song that Saul heard from the crowd. Saul's hatred for David, because the song was loud. Saul has killed thousands of his rivals in battle, but David killed 10,000 in Saul's trust and rebel. Jealousy became Saul's only thing. David's hiding was routine. God's frustration with Saul, a new king would be called. David would learn all of the truth from